know a place.
Come on, come on. Come on. Oh.
Ain't nobody crying.
Oh.
Ain't nobody worrying.
Turn it up a little. Turn it up. I don't see the movie.
Ain't no smiling faces.
Oh. Ah.
No, no. Lying to the races.
Come on. Cut it. Help me. What's up, y'all? What's up, y'all? Fuck y'all feeling? I ain't get started yet. Motherfuckers laughing at me. I got the Superman shirt on with the pot belly. I ain't fighting no crime. Give it up for Ray DeJean one time, ladies and gentlemen. Holding it down. This is nice, man. I like this. This is nice. Before I get started, I'm going to give a shout out to my seventh grade science teacher. He inspired me. Yeah. He told me if I ain't get my act together, I'll be telling jokes on a stage in the back of a diner on Linden Boulevard. Competing against crab legs. He hit it right on the nose. My career is going backwards. My round of applause. How many people seen me before? See, one person. It's over for me. Go back to selling drugs. This don't make no sense. I'm in the back of a diner in a parcel booth. Wait, I'm put this together, put a little map on the wall. This is crazy. Got the cameras going and all that stuff there. I'm on parole. So y'all gonna have a good laugh. I'm gonna be locked up in the morning. This is definitely nice. We done sold this joint out. Sold it out. I don't believe it because every time I do this room, it's empty. It's always, oh, you should have been there last show. The DJ done played the old school, man. How many old school people in the house? Old school, old school. Yeah. I'm old school. I'm talking about when they made songs that made sense. When they was talking about some stuff. You know what I mean? How many people remember the first domestic violence song? Oh, y'all don't remember the first domestic violence song? It's a thin line between love and hate. Y'all remember he said, it's 5 o'clock in the morning, I'm just getting in. I knock on the door, a voice sweet and low says, who is it? She opens up the door, lets me in, never once does she say, where have you been? She says, are you hungry? Did you eat yet? What do he say 5 minutes into the song? Here I am laying in a hospital bed. Bandages from feet to head. In a state of shock, that much from being dead. Might have caught a case in that relationship. First domestic violence song. Love me some music, love some old school. I don't understand the artist today. I really don't, like this Kanye dude. Kanye done lost his mind. I know Kanye lost his mind a long time ago when he stood up and said George Bush don't like black people. Now, we knew he didn't like black people, but you don't say it on national TV. And then the second time I realized he was losing his mind when he jumped up and interrupted the little white girl getting her first award. Y'all remember the little Taylor Swift? Jumped up, interrupted her getting her first award. He wanted to be the great interrupter. He wanted to be the great interrupter. Where was he at when I got married? Why he didn't jump up and interrupt that? Now, I'm married to somebody I don't want to be with because Kanye don't want to show up. The great interrupter. Today, Michael Jackson's birthday. Yeah? But Michael lost his mind a long time ago, too. Y'all remember when Michael came out of court, he jumped on top of the SUV with the umbrella and the pajamas on? Y'all remember this? I said, Michael, they're accusing you of doing stuff in the bedroom. Don't wear pajamas. Timberland, a hoodie, or something like that. And if I see another one of them Jacksons on TV with one of them screwed up hair dudes, Jermaine, Tito, or Jackie, talking about they see the ghost of Michael Jackson, I'm punching somebody in their face. They don't see no ghost of Michael Jackson. They see the money that Neverland left behind. That's what they see. But the money don't belong to them. It belong to Blanket and Comforter and Bedspread That's who that money belonged to. Messing with them kids' money. Blanket, comforter, and bedspread. You gotta pay attention, man. If you got money, you can name your children anything you want. You can name them anything they have money. You can name your children anything you want. Like Kanye, I'm talking about Kanye. Kanye named the little girl South. South, North, West, South. Some compass stuff, something. We lost with little. They got a little money. Then Jay-Z and Beyonce, they named the little girl Blue Ivy. I thought that was dope. Blue Ivy, they got a little money. Well, I'm from the hood. I go back in the hood and the chicks in the hood want to follow Jay-Z and Beyonce. I go in the hood, the kids' names is Red Bull and Green Pepper. Orange is the new black. This layaway comedy, you pay for it now and get it later. Y'all not gonna mess up my self-esteem. Red Bull and Green Pepper. Gotta pay attention. I miss the Obamas. I don't know about y'all, but I miss the Obamas. I don't care what y'all say. This nut in the White House is gonna get us all killed. You better have fun and plenty of it, but he gonna get us killed. I miss the Obamas, man. Let me ask you a question. How many people voted for Obama just because he was black? Tell the truth. You ain't know what was going on with him. Just, I voted for him because he was married to a black woman. That's why I voted for him. But I know if he's married to a black woman end up in the White House, some stuff is gonna go down. Another reason why I voted for him is because when he was running against Hillary, I don't know if y'all remember the commercial, Hillary said, if the phone rang at 3 o'clock in the morning, she gonna get up and she gonna answer the phone and run the country. Yeah. Barack ain't paid no mind to her. You know why? Because if you call a black woman's house at 3 o'clock in the morning, she gonna get up and answer the phone. Talking about, who is this that's paging us at 5:56 in the morning, crack a dawn, and I'm yawning. That's Biggie, my bad. That's Biggie, I lost my mind for a little bit. Lost it, man. Kanye father, mother-in-law. Some of y'all gonna get it. Some of y'all won't. Kanye father, mother-in-law. Oh, look, they slow, little yellow school bus. They live in the pink houses. Little yellow school bus, they just got it. Oh! Kanye father, mother-in-law. To me, it's Bruce Jenner. I don't care what you say. Bruce Jenner was on his cereal box. Bruce Jenner ran triathlons, swam, fought, bikes. He was a hero to me. Ain't gonna mess around and change his name to Caitlyn. Get the operation, change his name to Caitlyn. That's not so bad. But when the people want to get up and say and give him an award talking about he's the woman of the year, I lost my mind. I'm from the project in Spanish Harlem. Shaniqua is the woman of the year. She got 3 baby fathers that play PlayStation together, smoke weed together. That's some strength. She the woman of the year. Shaniqua for 4F. It's the woman of the year. Project. I'm a project kid. Project. Now, it's more than all right. He said, it's all right. I'm a project kid. You put me anywhere on God's green earth, I'm going to make it. I'm a project kid. Because if you know how to stand in the elevator and don't step in the pee, I got skills. You talking about it's all right. No, it's spectacular. Push the button. Pull the door back, make sure the door go. If y'all know the project elevator doors don't be working, you gotta pull the door and push the door. You gotta call downstairs, yo, push the door. I'm getting ready to get up out of here, man. I'm definitely getting ready to get up out of here. Y'all like me so far? Yeah. That's good. Because I got chased in here by the police. I'm not really a comedian. But before I go, this is what I want to say. Ladies, I don't know if it's going to be an after party raid, but ladies, I'm going to say this. When you go to a party and a brother asks you to dance, just dance. Dance and walk away. That's it. Right? That's it. Ladies, I love y'all, but I don't understand y'all. Y'all usually go out like this, like 4, 5, 6 of y'all in the crew. Why do y'all bring that chick that don't want to be there? If she don't want to be there, let her stay home. I don't know if she got pocketbook patrol. She got to hold you down when you go in the bathroom. But this is sister y'all bring every week to the club to screw the dance floor up. DJ, let me get the music. My name is Ken Black, man. Thank you for having me.